What's up, Saint fans? This is Senior Bo Barber back with your Saints top five plays of the week. Let's dive right into it at number five.
We have a great dribbling display here from Kyan Patel as he gets the ball and he goes straight through the Trinity defender and he lays it up for an easy goal for Dax Alexander to put the Saints up 1-0. Now coming in at the number four play of the week, we have junior varsity soccer player Cade Cox as he gets a nice pass to him and looking like his older brother puts it into the back of the net.
Next in line at number three, we have a sack from the Saints, but instead of getting the safety, they strip it and get a fumble recovery for a touchdown. Number 26, Claiborne Hall, to put the Saints up 20-0 versus the Titans. Next up at the Saints, number two play of the week, we have the easiest touchdown you may ever see as Drew Pendlebury gets the pass thrown straight into his chest and walks it in for six. And coming in at the Saints' number one play of the week, we have running back Michael Farley, who hits a burst up the seam and walks it in to put the Saints up 24-6 over Lake Taylor.